Minnesota's news leader. Eyewitness News at 6 o'clock starts now.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us at 6. I'm Dustin Grove in for Jenny Runovich. Right now, Columbus police are asking for your help. They put out a silver alert for a man who's been missing since yesterday. This is 81-year-old Lester Burbrink, and police say they believe he's in danger and may need some medical help. He's 6'2", 230 pounds, with gray hair and brown eyes. And we're told he was last seen wearing a light gray or brown jacket and driving a gold 2011 Toyota Sienna van. So if you have seen him or think you know anything about where he may be, Columbus police want to hear from you.